They just see what I mean. You see what I mean? So look, Nadia, she's told guys off for approaching her. Like, who the fuck do these girls think they are? Yeah. How dare you tell a man off, yeah, for approaching you? Yeah. You should be thankful, yeah, that someone is actually plucked up the courage to come up to you and approach you, innit? Yeah. Now, it depends on the approach, yeah. And even an approach like this, yeah, you don't need to tell a man off. You just ignore him, innit? Yeah. Like a man could be up, standing up with a couple of his brethren, innit? Yeah. Yeah, chilling with his brethren, innit? Yeah. Hey, look at them gather, innit? Yeah. Yo, walk on it. Like them kind of stupid, silly approaches like that. Yeah. Like, yeah, you don't even tell a man off for that. Yeah. You just ignore him because more than likely he's nowhere near you. He ain't within arm's length. He ain't approached you. It's all them, yo, walk on. Like, what are you saying, though? Like all them approaches there, innit? Yeah. Like, you just ignore that or whatever, innit? Yeah. Like, them stupid, they call that cat calling, innit? Yeah. Man hiding behind a car. Yo, baby. Like, or even there's sometimes a girl might walk past a guy and he just says something dumb. Yeah. But don't say nothing dumb. Yeah. Make a proper approach. Now, if you go up to a girl and say, like yo might be in your vocabulary, innit? But if it's a nice soft yo, like yo, what are you saying or whatever, innit? I think that's all right, whatever. If you're like yo, come on, you're telling a girl yo like in an aggressive tone, then yeah, if a girl tells you off, that's cool, innit? Yeah. But Nadia, you should not be telling off no guys for approaching. You should be thankful that guys are approaching you, innit? Yeah, because approaching is sort of like validation, innit? Yeah, you're basically saying to that girl you're nice. Yeah, so you should be thankful that a guy is approaching you. Yeah. How dare you tell off a man for approaching you? Come on, man. Nah. She said it's usually in clubs and they're drunk and white. Man, 007, you know. 007. But yeah, so them approaches, they're like, hey, look at them gather. Yo, you're walk on. Nah. That's long. Yeah, only some like if you're 17, yeah, and they go 17, yeah, then maybe you can get away with them kind of approaches there. Or if you're 19 and they go 17, then yeah, you can get away with them bold approaches that. But like that. But well, then yo, what are you saying? Like them stupid little cat calls and that, they ain't gonna work, innit? Yeah, you have to make proper manly approaches, innit? If a man approaches a girl should be flattered and happy that a man is willing to approach you, because trust me, like half of the man them, what half of the man them, what, how much man are they walking around on this planet? What, 3 billion man or whatever, 4 billion man or whatever? 99.9% of man do not approach women with or without alcohol, yeah, whether they're under the influence of alcohol or not, yeah. They do not approach women. And I don't rate men that only approach women when they're under influence of alcohol, and because that means you need something in you. Yeah, you can't go there as your normal self and approach a woman. That's like, oh, you can only approach a woman when you're driving your car and you're what in it. Yeah, it's the same thing. Yeah, you need something, right, to be able to approach that woman or whatever. Yeah, 99.9% of men on this planet do not approach women. So for a woman to get approached by a man, yeah, you should be happy. Yeah, you should be happy, innit? Yeah. But a certain gal, they might be in Tottenham and they get approached on a daily basis and they think, yeah, every guy approaches you. Yeah, that's just in Tottenham. That's just in the hood, car. Hood, man, we got confidence, innit? Yeah. But if you go out into the great wide world, yeah, you ain't getting approached by hardly any man. Yeah, you're getting approached by that 1% of man, yeah, that have any balls about them. Yeah. Yeah, bear man up in the DMs. Come on, AY London, man. Bear man up in the DMs, man. Come on, fam. You always heard about these things. Oh, sliding in, sliding out.